Welcome back to our part two of our how to back up and restore an iPhone or iPad video. On this video, we will perform a full reset on an iPhone to delete everything on it, just like if you had a brand new phone and you wanted to transfer your backup to it. Another way to do this full process for someone that does not have a computer is to backup and restore through iCloud, but we wanted to do it through iTunes for two reasons. First, we wanted to show how to do an archive backup on Windows, which is a very common question. And second, we had around 25 gigabytes used on our phone, and we only have 5 gigabytes available on our iCloud account. Okay, let's reset this iPhone. Now, to do that, we're going to go into the Settings app, and then you're going to go into General. And after that, you're going to scroll down to the bottom and look for Reset. When you tap on it, you will see a few settings. So what we want is erase all content and settings. Once you press the erase all content and settings, it will ask you for your passcode. This is the same passcode that you use when you turn on your phone. After you enter it, it will give you a warning prompt saying that you're going to erase iPhone and you have to touch the erase iPhone that it's red. After you do that, it will prompt you again just to make sure that you're doing this on purpose, and then it will ask you for your Apple ID password. Okay, we reset our phone, and now we want to pick our language, and we want to select our country. And then we're going to connect to our Wi-Fi network. Okay, now the phone will try to activate itself through the Wi-Fi connection, and once it does, we're just going to leave everything blank and default. This is because we want to do a restore of what we backed up instead of setting everything up from scratch. On this menu is where you would select where you would want to restore from, if it's from iCloud or iTunes, or also the option to set the phone as a new phone. We are actually going to set it up as a new phone, and this way we cover how you would do it in case you don't want to restore anything and you just want to start from scratch. And afterwards, we're going to restore it using iTunes, which is the same method you would use if you want to transfer your old backup to a new iPhone. If you want to set it up as a new phone, you actually have to go in into all the menus and set everything up. We're just bypassing it right now because we just want to get to the point where we can do a restore. Okay, so now the setup as a new iPhone has completed. Now we're going to go ahead and do the restore. This is not necessary for those who just want to have a clean iPhone. And to do this, we're just going to connect the phone to the computer and open up iTunes. It's going to recognize the iPhone. and you're going to get two options, either set up as a new phone or restore from a backup, and it will list the backup name. Once you select your backup, just click continue and the restore process will begin. Once the restore process completes, you will get a prompt saying that your phone will restart. And once it does, you'll get the same menus that you saw when we were setting up the phone as a new phone, where it will ask you for your passcode and your Apple ID and other information. And finally, we'll just re-download all your apps. That is it. You have successfully completed a restore. If you have any questions or comments, please let me know. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.